Jim was very loved, very proud to be a journalist. We're so proud of Jim. He just had deep courage, courage we're struggling to summon. You know, Jim wanted to witness. He wanted to bear witness to all the suffering. He just had an incredible heart, and he always cared about people. Jim was so moved, you know, he did a fundraiser for our ambulance in Aleppo, and he just cared for so many people.
He was as much a humanitarian as he was a journalist